So, how you doing?
Well, for the past couple of weeks I've been living with a steamed vegetable in Sardine, New York.
Ew, I hate sardines.
What's wrong with sardines?
Nothing wrong with sardines.
Of course there is. They're freaking disgusting.
What have you been up to, like, work-wise?
Well, I've been working on a film noir-esque epic about a man with polio and his dog, Skippy.
Skippy, huh? I used to have a dog when I was a little kid named Skippy. He got run over, though.
Well, that's a very interesting story, but it's apparent that you're not that interested in what I do for a living.
No, I'm really interested in what you want to do.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Well, I remember the first movie about the Siamese twins, and they were, assassins.
No. They were mercenaries. It's obvious that you don't care, and I found a chink in your armor. So let's move on to the next topic.
You want a cigarette?
No. But it looks like you need one. Please refrain from smoking in front of me. I have the whooping cough.
Oh.
What do you have to eat around here? Preferably something easily masticated.
Well, I can make you a sandwich. My wife baked up this really good sourdough bread.
Sourdough, huh? That does sound like your wife.
Yeah, and my wife made some really good peppered turkey.
Peppered turkey is a low-income meal.
We have roast beef, too.
The toils of the lower class. You don't have any filet mignon? What about drinks?
Well, we've got some red wine we've been saving for a special occasion, but we could drink it now.
Wine? No hard liquor? What, have you never wanted to live on the edge of a precipice?
I guess so.
Well, forget about it. How's your wife?
She's good.
How's your love life?
Alright, I guess.
Alright, huh? For which party?
Hey, I heard you bought a club.
Yes, I did. It's called Cherry on the Rocks.
Is there a cover charge?
Only for peasants, unless they have a lovely wife.
I need to be getting to bed pretty soon. I gotta get up early and work in the morning.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I'm sure you have a spare room. And I don't make a lot of noise anyway. I don't have a lovely wife.
We don't have any spare places to sleep. I don't think there's any place for you to stay.
Are you telling me I'm too good for your floor?
Yeah.
I don't think you know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but it's late, and my wife doesn't really want me to have people over, and I mean, the kids and... I don't know.
Whooping cough.
Wow, you should really go to the doctor for that. That sounds really bad.
Don't tell me.
Oh, yeah, I guess you can... You can sleep in the living room on the couch.
Nah. Couches hurt my back. Guess I'll head out of here.
I mean, if you don't want to, I mean, sure, that's fine with me.
How about a cigarette for the road?
I thought you didn't smoke, but, yeah, sure, here.
I don't.
Money is getting out before we lose.